I would like to introduce you to our new top daughter-proven bull in the Viking jersey lineup. This is VJ Gotch. VJ Gotch is a Gislev. It's a well-known pedigree. He's a Gislev out of the Lodz, and he's bred in the Kjølby herd in the northern part of Denmark. The dam of Gotch has just ended her fourth trio of 5-day lactation with 8,500 kilograms of milk with 5.8 and 4.1 fat and protein. He has now 400 daughters in his production proof, and those 400 daughters indicate that he's a production bull. He breeds very high solids, milk solids, and at the same time, medium-sized daughters that enables him to be very, very feed efficient. He has 140 daughters in his classification proof, in his confirmation proof, and they show that he's breeding very good medium size. He breeds good, strong parallel legs, and he also breeds very good udders, especially the rear udders, the ligament, and the shallow udders. He's a good fertility bull as well. So he's a bull that breeds sustainable type of animals along with productivity and profitability. Workability is also good, so you would love to milk daughters of the VJ Gotch because of all of these traits. He's now proven in the US as well, and he shows that his Viking jersey proof is also valid in US. He ranks second among the daughter-proven bulls in US, so he outranks his own sire, Gislev, who now ranks 10th in the US. So have a look at his Viking jersey proof, NTM 22, and also the American proof with the JPI of 157.